Hey guys, it is Yolanda and I'm back with another fun and fresh video that isn't a vlog. Lol. So basically today, what I will be doing is a, it's my Christmas wish list video slash like teen guide Christmas. I don't know if that made sense. But like, you can use my wish list as a guide for you guys in case you're want the same thing as me. I don't know.
Hey guys, so I'm editing right now and I realized that every single way I tried to describe the video I'm doing, it like didn't make sense at all. So I'm just gonna do it right now. So basically in this video I'm gonna be sharing with you guys my Christmas wish list, but those of you watching can also take it as like a teen gift guide. I don't know. If you want to get someone a gift and they're like around my age, these are some things that they might want. But this is my Christmas wish list. I don't know if this was any better, but I was like watching this and the ways I was describing what I'm doing literally made no sense. So I'm like, let me just hop on the photo booth. So yeah, that's it. I keep looking at myself. Sorry. Stop. Okay. Bye bye.
I've been seeing all the YouTubers do this, so I'm like, you know what? I'll do it too, because, I mean, I don't know. My stuff's probably all the same. But anyways, let's get started. Okay, so I have like everything I want, like, right here. So the first thing that I want for Christmas, or the first thing you could possibly get for someone else for Christmas, I don't know. You watch this video however you want to watch it. It could be a gift guide video, it could be what I want for Christmas video. It all depends on how you're viewing it. I'm just gonna do my wish lists.
Literally like making this so much more confusing than it actually has to be.
So the first thing I have on here is Nike Air Force Ones. And like, I know Air Forces are like really basic now, but they're kind of pretty, kind of cute. And like, all I wear are white shoes with every single outfit. Like, you will not catch me wearing some like green shoes or something. Who wears green shoes? I don't know. All I wear is white shoes. I wear my Converse or my Vans and that's it. So I was like, you know, they're nice shoes. Everyone has them. So like, I wear basic shoes too. Because like, I don't want to stand out from everyone, you know? So yeah, they're nice white shoes. They're basic. I don't know. I really like them, so I put them on my list. The next thing I have on here are some Nike leggings, but they don't have to be Nike. They can be like any brand. I want athletic leggings, you know? Like, I don't like the Target leggings, you know what I'm talking about? Like the little like fabric. I like the athletic material. If that makes sense, because I feel like the like regular fabric is see-through and I don't want people like seeing my legs, and I feel like the athletic fabric that isn't see-through, or I just feel more comfortable in athletic leggings, if that makes sense. Next thing I want are some Crocs. Have you guys seen those fuzzy Crocs too? Oh my god, they look like so comfy. Like, I need some. Crocs would be nice. Any color except black. I don't want black Crocs or like green. But like the yellow ones look nice, the coral, the blue, the pink, the rainbow one. I like the rainbow, or like the tie-dye one. The white ones, basic. I mean, I like them, they're nice. Next thing on the list is these LED strip lights. Everyone on TikTok has them and I'm like, I want some too. Like, put them up on my wall. I thought it'd be pretty cool. And also my room's kind of like plain, so having them would be kind of nice. The next thing I want is like a case for my laptop. Not like one of these cases. Not like one of those cases, but like an actual like case, you know? I don't feel that safe when I take it out. So if I have a case on it, I feel like I'll feel a little more safe. Next thing I want are some jazz shoes. A lot of people have them. And like, I dance sometimes. I'm in a musical and we're gonna be practicing in the dance studio, and like, I don't like showing my feet. I think jazz shoes are like a need, but yeah. Ooh, the next thing I want is, it's like a specific thing, or like In general, the next thing I want is like phone cases, but like there's this one case I really want. It's this Caseify one, and it's literally like so pretty. I think it's really pretty. It's yellow and coral, and it has the planets and stars and the earth on it. Like, I don't know how to explain it. It's like those glittery cases where like you flip them and like the glitter moves. I don't know. The next thing on my list is a new phone because I have a dinosaur phone. Kidding, it's not like a dinosaur phone, but like it's kind of slow. It's the iPhone 7 and I want the iPhone XR and coral. Coral's like my number one option, but also like maybe the yellow and then the white and then the blue, but I don't like the red or black. So yeah, a new phone would be really nice. Just because this phone is so slow and doesn't have that much storage. It's not really like I need a new phone, but like it would be nice. The next thing I want is basically any Jeffree Star palette. On my list, I put the palette he made with Morphe, just because like I know that's not sold out everywhere. There's a wide variety of colors, so I can do any look with it. Next I want, also from Morphe, their setting spray. Actually don't have setting spray. That's like the one thing that I don't have for makeup, you know? Wow, I really don't have any setting. I have like this Ulta one, but like it sucks. Anyways, don't tell Ulta. Next I have the Jaclyn Hill palette. Everyone has this palette, so I'm like, you know what, I want it too. I'm kidding. It has also a wide variety of colors, and it also has a lot of like neutral colors, and like that's my thing. Kidding, I really don't do makeup at all, but like I like to play with makeup and try to get better, but like it's kind of hard, but I try, so that's all that matters. Okay, so next thing on this list is a LED ring light. I can make YouTube videos with it or TikToks with it, you know, any kind of video. The next thing I want is actually a metal straw. I feel like if I had one, I feel like I'd be making a change. I don't know. I just see a lot of people with them, and I was like, well, maybe I should start using one. So the next thing on my list is an AirPod case, and like I have one, but it's kind of breaking right here, so I want a new one. That's basically why. But on here, I just put a yellow one. I mean, the color doesn't matter as long as it's not like an ugly color, you know? The next thing I want is the 32 ounce wide mouth Hydro Flask. I don't know, it's not my favorite color, but it's actually really pretty, and I don't know. I was thinking about it because I went Black Friday shopping and I got like one thing, so I'm not gonna like do a haul, but they're like kind of big and it wouldn't fit in the pocket of my backpack, and I'm really not trying to hold a water bottle at school all day because there is a very high chance I will lose that water bottle. I'm not trying to get an expensive water bottle and then lose it.
Okay,
the next thing I have on my list is this Kanken backpack. I don't know how to pronounce it. It's like the pink peach color, peach pink. I think it's really cute, and I probably wouldn't use it for school, but I'd probably like use it like as like a purse thing, because right now I have like my North Face one, but I don't know. The next thing I want are these Birkenstocks. Mayari? I don't know how to say it. I want this style of Birkenstocks. I have like the basic ones, so I want to expand my Birkenstock collection. Next thing on the list is this lip gloss, Glossier. I don't know how to say it. I heard their lip glosses are good and I want to try it out, but it's kind of pricey, but it's okay. If I don't get it, I understand. But yeah, just any lip gloss in general, because like I had like an e.l.f. one, but it's gone. The next thing on my list is this Too Faced limited edition gingerbread extra spicy eyeshadow palette, and it's like really cute and it has some really nice shades, and there's like little gingerbreads on it, and I think it's really cute. Too Faced has like honestly the best packaging, not gonna lie. I have so many makeup palettes on this and I'm really sorry. So the next thing I have on here is just a piano. I want a piano because I really want to learn. I would take a class at school, but like I don't have room in my schedule, so it wouldn't work. And like I need to learn, like the basics, you know, because like I sing and stuff. So knowing how to play the piano or knowing like basics of the piano would be really helpful for me. So the next couple things are just like things I'm gonna think on the top of my head, because I mean that's all I had like on my phone. Those are like all the specific things I wanted, but now I'll like say a bunch of stuff, I don't know. So one thing you could get is like candy or something. I mean, you can never go wrong with candy. If you're wondering what my favorite candy is, I really like Kit Kats. Also like gift cards to like Starbucks or something. Oh my god, today's my last day to use my Starbucks points, or they all go away. I just remember that today's the second, huh? This makes me sad. But yeah, a Starbucks gift card, or like a gift card to someone's favorite restaurant, gift card to like a store to go shopping, you know.
So my camera decided to give up on me because apparently it was too hot.
I'm just gonna finish the rest of this video on my phone just because I don't have a lot left to say. But anyways, yeah, gift cards, get gift cards, because you can never go wrong. Oh, I was gonna say, get a prepaid gift card for like those Visa gift cards, because you can use them literally anywhere. I really like those, honestly. To use them at like one specific place, I can use them at multiple places. I don't know, I just find those nice. Also, you can get someone like a blanket. A cozy blanket, or like a cozy sweater. I don't know, I'm just thinking of stuff. I guess that's all I have for today's video. Yeah, that's all I have for today's video. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up, and also don't forget to hit the subscribe button down below and comment down video suggestions or videos you want to see during my 25-day Vlogmas challenge thing. I consider it a challenge because this is gonna be pretty hard. I guess that's all I gotta say, so I will see you guys tomorrow, or I don't want to jinx it, so I guess I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!